Jesus is Nailed to the Cross by Trevor, Hudson, and Stephen D. Bryant, Transforming Discipleship. Look at Jesus on the cross, totally bound, weak, and broken, yet whispering God's forgiveness to those around him. What a picture of both vulnerability and power. The most transforming power we see in the Gospels is the power of crucified, vulnerable, suffering love. God's power is revealed in vulnerability.